So enter the champions, or the would-be champions. Who will it be? Who will take the gold medal in the 72-kilogram class, the heaviest class of women's wrestling, freestyle, of course? Will it be the young Natalia Vorobieva or this woman? And she would be the favorite, Stanka Zlateva Hristova, who was sensationally pinned in the final of the Olympic Games 4 years ago in Beijing by Wang Zhao. And she goes on the attack. It's a very quick hold taken by Vorobieva, who's been an absolute sensation in this event. She's only 21 years of age. She's a real riser. But she is not kidding about wanting to take the gold medal. Stanka Hristova will have other ideas, of course. And she's been excellent in this event today as well. But the attack is again coming from Natalia Vorobieva of Russia. We haven't heard the Russian anthem yet in the wrestling over a number of days. And now Hristova exerts her authority. Look at the strength on her. There's strong resistance from the young woman, but the finger goes up for the blue and Hristova gets a point. 58 seconds gone in period one. Gold medal match in the 72 kilogram division of the women's freestyle. It's about power, it's about cunning, it's about speed. It's about real power too. But this young woman from Russia is very, very ambitious. She beat Manurova and smashed the defending champion Wang Zhao of China. Absolutely smashed her 5-0. And she's on the attack here, but there's strong resistance from the Bulgarian. The 2 minutes are up, so Hristova wins the period. And Natalia Vorobieva goes to the coaches to get the instructions on how to level things off in the second period. But this woman, Hristova, has awesome power. Hristova started wrestling at the age of 14 back in 2000 and I beg pardon, that was, she's 29 now, so it was 15 years ago, we're talking in the late 90s. The club is Levski Sofia, famous football club, of course, as well. But she's looking like the gold medalist today, as she would have been fancied. She was fancied in Beijing 4 years ago. Didn't win it, sensationally beaten by Wang Zhao, pinned in that final. In addition, Hristova has been world champion 5 times. So if anybody has the pedigree to win this, it's her. But she's being turned! The referee wants it stopped. Is it a pin? I do believe Hristova has been pinned again. Sensational. Natalia Vorobieva, the 21-year-old, has beaten the almost invincible Stanka Zlateva Hristova of Bulgaria, the hot favourite at the age of 29, five times world champion, an Olympic silver medalist, and it's happened to her again. Just like she was defeated by being pinned by Wang Zhou, and then a 20-year-old Wang Zhou, 4 years ago, she has been pinned again, and again by a youngster, this time from Russia. From Belarus, I should say. No, indeed, Russia it is. Vorobieva is an up-and-comer from Russia, and she's in cloud nine. What a disappointment this is for Zlateva Hristova. Being pinned both shoulders to the mat, and the referee was satisfied. There it is, that was the moment. The referee was satisfied that Vorobieva was in control of her opponent in a position when her opponent had both her shoulders to the mat.